conference was a focus on sexual exploitation for lawmakers. And we heard from Lisa Thompson, who is the Vice President and Director of Education Outreach for the National Center on Sexual Exploitation. And in your packet, you have a letter from her dated January of 2017 with some information behind that. We also heard from Donna Hughes. Dr. Hughes is a professor at the University of Rhode Island in gender studies, criminology in the criminal justice program. She teaches in the sociology and anthropology department and holds the Ellen M. and Oscar M. Carlson Endowed Chair for Women's Studies. And she does her research in trafficking of women and girls for sexual exploitation in the United States, Ukraine, and Russia. And her unique expertise on this particular day was that she has been a resident of and a observer and researcher in Rhode Island when Rhode Island did their experiment with legalizing prostitution. And they subsequently have reversed that decision as it was a terrible mistake for the state and ended up hurting quite a few people and bringing in a lot of public health issues that were unanticipated. And some of that work should be in your packet as well. We also heard from Jasmine Grace, who was a prostituted woman who was liberated from the Kittery, Maine Danish Health Club, which was a brothel. And that she was liberated from there when a minor had been trafficked across state lines from Massachusetts up to Maine, which was how they were able to break open that case. And she gave